For you in softball, lacrosse, and baseball. Let's check out some of the action from this afternoon and this evening. We start with Class A baseball, the Southern Championship featuring top-seeded South Portland and Scarborough. Pick up the action in this one. Off the throw to second, it gets away. Garrick Bialaricki comes in to score. South Portland's up 2-1. Here comes Scarborough. Zach Aloffs will reach on the high throw to first base. Noah Frink hustling home from second base, scores, and we have a 2-2 game. Game would go into extra innings. 11th inning, Peter O'Brien doubling to the gap in right for the Red Storm. That knocks in Nick Thompson. It's the game winner. Scarborough wins it 3-2 to upset South Portland. Mike DeAndre does it again. They'll face Oxford Hills in the state final. Class C baseball, Lisbon and Saucopee Valley playing. Top of the third, Austin Eastman at the dish. The liner to left field knocks in Dylan Miner. Saucopee Valley looking for the upset, up 3-0. But Lisbon rallies in the bottom of the inning. Hunter Brissett, he's going to triple the right field. Two-run score. Lisbon's down 3-2. Then after tying it, Lucas Francis continues the rally, singling to left to knock in Noah Austin. Lisbon holds on for the 4-3 win. Will face Orono in the state championship game. Lisbon's moving on. Southern Sea softball, Madison and Saucopee Valley. Macon Hink singling up the middle to knock in Gabby Jamerson. Martin, Saucopee's up 2-0 after one. Madison would tie it, and then in extras, Catherine Worthen with the infield single to knock in Jersey Tewksbury. Madison in extra innings wins it 4-3 and will face Dexter in the state championship. All right, let's go to lacrosse. Southern A boys, Cape Elizabeth and defending state champ Thornton Academy. Gavin Tannis weaving through traffic, goes in for the goal. Thornton is up 8-2 in the third. Cape would try to put a rally together. Philip Tarling fires it on goal, but TA would hold off the Capers 8-5. They move on to the state championship to face Falmouth. And that right there, just a